I've just come from the Rose Garden of the White House, where I proudly nominated Judge Amy Coney Barrett to the United States Supreme Court.